Well, hey everybody, I hope you are all doing well. This is a bit of a delayed reading. This is for Angel. Let me switch over. Angel Frazier, and they're asking, why does Alivia have a crush on me? So, sorry y'all, I'm still playing catch up. My life has been cray cray, and well, I'm sure y'all have cray cray too going on. Olivia, or Angel also asks, if I text Olivia this week, will she respond? So, okay, Angel, let's see. Let's get you some insight into what is going on with Olivia. All right, let's see what we can find out here. Angels, guides, higher self, spirit. What information, what does Angel need to know regarding Olivia, please? What does Angel need to know regarding Olivia, please? Clarity, inside information. Okay. Never ending story. Hopefully you can see that okay. Never ending story. Interesting, interesting, interesting. Let's see what clarity we can get regarding never ending story with Angel and Olivia. Because I kind of sort of got a feeling. It's a past life connection where y'all are soulmates. And there's a reason. There's a lesson to be learned. There's a lesson to be learned. That's why it keeps cycling back around. Let's see. Insight, clarity, wisdom for Angel regarding Olivia, please, guides. When I say the world, it's right there, it's the world. Yeah, cycling it back around. That's what's going on. It's like you guys are in a cycle and this hopped out too. The Four of Pentacles. And what I'm hearing, what I'm feeling is the reason you're in this cycle is because you're holding back. You or her, I don't know who, could be either's energy, all right? Somebody's holding back. That's what got you into the position of this cycle. What's next? How do we get out of this cycle, please, guides, angels, spirits? How does Angel and Olivia, how do they get out of this cycle, please? Guidance, wisdom, words. Insight and clarity, please. Insight, wisdom, and clarity, please. Ain't nothing popping out right now. So let's go ahead and do it this way. I have a feeling though. Subconscious. Okay. So somebody feels left out in the cold. Somebody feels inadequate. Somebody is intentionally holding themselves in a victim position. All they have to do is go into the building where there's abundance and there's warmth and there's wealth. Somebody is intentionally, I don't know if it's you, I don't know if it's her, okay? But it, and you may not even realize what you're doing to your own self, but somebody, it's either you or her, has intentionally decided to take on the victim role, to remain shut off, to remain pulled away, to not go towards the warmth and the abundance and the security that could be there. And that's what's going on. That's in the subconscious. I'm going to put that up like that. Because that's behind the scenes, okay? And I feel like that's why the Four of Pentacles here. And it's a financial issue as well. It has to do with earthly, physical, tangible things. Not willing to... share. I don't know. Or afraid. Maybe one of you is afraid that the other is going to take advantage. I don't know. I really don't know. Let's see. Page of Wands. Let me get some clarity on that one next. And a Five of Swords. So I do see victory. But the victory comes with a defeat. I think the defeat is getting over this victim mentality, whatever it looks like, because that's what's got you guys stuck in the never-ending story where everything's just cycling around and around and around. But let's pull some cards and let's see what else we got. Spirit guides, angels, higher self. Can we please get some clarity? Well, I was just asking the question. And then you flip over, like, most of the deck. Come on now. Okay, 1 second. Angel and Olivia, insight, clarity, please. Insight and clarity, please. For Angel regarding Olivia, what is this? I don't know. I feel like the Four of Pentacles is pretty clear. It's withholding and it's like not sharing, and obviously one of y'all's stuck. And never-ending story, of course, you're stuck in the cycle. Okay, so let's get some clarity. What is this Page of Wands here for? What is the Page of Wands here for, please, spirit guides, higher self, angels? Can you give us some clarity? What does this Page of Wands mean? What is this Page of Wands about, please? Yep. Strength. Feel like this is like kind of a new passion, a new beginning. It's not mature, but it's coming. And it's here because if you want victory, it's gonna require strength. Any other information, clarity, or insight? Oh, no, it was too many. Information, clarity, insight regarding this Page of Wands, please. Anything else you want to share? Eight of Cups. Yeah. The strength is moving away. It's letting go, releasing. And I really do feel it's releasing, you know, whichever one of you. I don't know whose energy I'm picking up on, okay? But whichever one of you needs to have the strength to release and let go of the victim mentality that you've been holding on too tight that's keeping you in this never-ending story so that you can receive that message of a new beginning. Can we please get some clarity on this Five of Swords? There's a victory, but what is the loss? I just heard it. The loss is the victim mentality. It's a change in perspective. Yeah. Now that's what just came through. I don't need cards to tell me. All right. So let me see. Let us see. All right. Words of wisdom, angels, guides, higher self, please, for Angel regarding the situation with Olivia. What would you like? Well, hold on. Let's see. I'll do it this way. Angels, guides, higher self. Words of wisdom, please. Words of wisdom for Angel regarding the situation with Olivia, please. Well, that feels better. No. Can you give us some clarity, please? Can you please give us some clarity on what that message of no means for Angel regarding Olivia? Why do we have no as an answer? And please give us some clarity. Help Angel understand why no is an answer. Words of wisdom, guidance, advice for Angel regarding the situation with Olivia and why Noah's here. If you believe big happy changes. All right, so what I think your guys are trying to tell you is the answer is no, unless you believe. If you believe, then there are big happy changes coming your way. I feel like maybe you're divided in two on this. You don't know. You're wishy-washy. So one side, the answer is no. Well, that makes sense. Actually, that makes a lot of sense. When we look at the cards and the way they fell and the way they've played out, we've got the Five of Pentacles out in the cold, dejected, playing the victim, you know, the building's right there. They could just walk inside, but no, they're going to sit outside in the cold and just like feel sorry for themselves, holding on to whatever possessions they've got because they don't believe, and that's where the no is. And on the flip side, their strength, walking away from what doesn't serve you into a place of victory if you believe big happy changes are possible. That's your never-ending story. That's the cycle. So, okay, I hope this has been helpful. I hope it makes some kind of sense. I don't know if it's you. I don't know if it's her. I don't know whose energy I'm picking up on. But I do really hope that this helps give you some kind of clarity. Because if it's not your energy and you know that, you know, you're ready to do things or whatever, then it's got to be hers. And you can't change her, all right? That's just the sad, it's just the way it is. You cannot do You don't control anybody anywhere ever. You only control you. And maybe she's not ready. Maybe she's not your one right now. Maybe, you know, there's other people, other experiences, other life lessons that, you know, you're supposed to have before. And maybe she's got to have some other lessons before she's ready, or vice versa. But this is what I kind of see. This is what the cards are saying. And maybe it's just like, and if you guys are ready, then, you know, it's getting over, it's healing that victim mentality, whatever that stems from, childhood, past relationships, ego, just like letting it go. And if it is you, well, now you've got the information, and hopefully that helps you make a decision. So, Angel, thank you so much for your patience while I'm coping just like everybody else with all the ish in life. And in addition to all the other worldly craziness, I got personal. So, yeah, it is what it is. One day I'll share with y'all, but not tonight. All right. Well, I hope this is helpful. I hope it resonates. I hope it makes some kind of sense. I look forward to your feedback. Once again, thank you for your patience. And anybody else watching this, if you like my style and the information I share, consider liking, subscribing, leaving a comment. Would be lovely. And all right, guys, I hope you have an amazing day and an amazing week, and I will catch you all later. Bye.